3-3 in the third, Mike Lappin deflected the puck past Rod Houck into the back of the net with his skate. The officials ruled that Lappin had deflected the puck unintentionally. The call left the T-Birds in a hole without an organist. Their musical director, Dan Wheeler, was kicked out of the game after playing three blind mice.
But if he plays three blind mice, if the T-Bird trying to console Dan Wheeler, and I cannot believe it. This is amazing that they have kicked out the organist.